Colorado Springs police say a shooting stemmed from road rage.
And tonight, police are still looking for that gunman. Continuing our coverage of Colorado at 6, this happened last night near Academy in San Miguel. Police say after a car pulled up to a stoplight, another driver pulled up and started yelling at the driver before shooting. Passenger in the car was shot in the leg. They drove to a nearby Wendy's, called for help. The victim is expected to be okay. Suspect took off in a silver Chevy Malibu.